And the Clay County Sheriff's Office is naming the two people involved in a deadly drunken driving crash near the small town of Ulen. Deputies say 43-year-old Sonny Syverson of Ulen died in a crash, and 53-year-old Dean Thompson of Lake Park was arrested for DWI. First responders tried to save Syverson late Saturday night, but he died at the scene.